prestige if he can win this football game through a disappointing season in some regards.
And he goes 6-0 in bowl activity. Ethan Horton to the 10. He is going to have a first and goal at the 6-yard line. Jerry Gray made the stop.
To the left side by Blados, number 60, the offensive tackle. You're going to see him push Kiki Diallo right out of the way for Ethan Horton, a large hole. He gets into the defensive secondary and picks up the first down. A ground angle view of Ethan Horton, a big tailback for Carolina, bursts right into the secondary. Number 2, Jerry Gray, prevents him from scoring a touchdown.
114 yards for Horton, all of them coming in the second half. First and goal now for 6. And he gets inside the 5, maybe a little more to the 4. On top of him, Tony DeGrate out of Snyder, Texas. Less than 3 minutes now left in the game. I think Texas must feel they've been at this end of the field forever. This fourth quarter, they've been backed up. To use your timeouts now, Pat, with second down goal at the 3.
I think after this series, they're going to have to decide whether they win to use those timeouts.
I kept to Horton. Horton, he's fighting for that goal line. He just kept moving the pile forward. And he got it. Touchdown. One of those where they had to uncover him to find the ball.
There's a look at number 12, Ethan Horton. Most of his yards, Gary, you mentioned, he's over the 100-yard mark, have come right on the inside from tackle to tackle. He's a big, strong ball carrier. We've seen quite a bit of evidence of that this afternoon.
Irick to attempt the point after. He was perfect this year, 37 of 37. Makes it 19-10, North Carolina. 9 plays, 30 yards.
Again, one more time over the left side, Greg Nairn and Brian Blados, and the strength of Ethan Horton results in 6 points.
You know, we have a dilemma here. Who's going to be your MVP for North Carolina?
Watch this offensive line. It's like a whole surge there. It's like a mountain as they... And as Horton picks his way into the end zone, we watch him move that Texas defensive front backwards.
They had no idea he was over the goal line until they got everybody off of it. 19-10, North Carolina has the lead.